years ago with Calgary, and then he had a 28-goal campaign last year, and there are many guys, as we talk about many guys, piling up here as another hit and more emotion against Blake Wheeler.
It was Mahura who knocked him down, and that drew Sandberg immediately. Wheeler's okay, as you see. So it's had an edge to it this game at times.
I see another look at this one as the speed of the game. It didn't look to me like it was a dirty hit at all. You heard it, though, as Blake went down hard to Big Ben, and it was boarding penalty against Josh Mahura. And you look at the close blue line on this replay, the close blue line is... There's Wheeler, and yeah, oh, for sure. That, I take my words back there. It's a hit from behind, as you see numbers, and it's dangerous when you go in that way. So a two-minute boarding call against Josh Mahura. And it's the fourth power play now. The Jets have scored on one of their first three, but they have dominated. They've been excellent on the power play, creating lots of chances in a variety of different ways.
Seven shots registered on the power play. They had that one-man advantage where they only had one shot, but they were all over the Panthers. So trying to make Mahura and Florida pay with a power play goal if they can. Morrissey to start it up ice for Winnipeg. Short pass to Shankly.